Thank you for evaluating or purchasing QuizXpress. If you have purchased, you have received an email with your personal activation key and a download link. Click the download link to the QuizXpress download page, download a version of QuizXpress, and execute the installer. Agree to the license terms and conditions and press the install button. After installing, you can activate your software by, firstly, starting QuizXpress Studio. The software activation screen will pop up. You can now copy your received key into the online activation field and press the activate button, or press evaluate to evaluate the software for free. You will be able to see all your license details here. Press the continue button to continue. Now that you have activated your software, you are able to launch and use QuizXpress Studio to create and host quizzes. Press Browse Examples and then press the Start Here button to start discovering the possibilities of QuizXpress through an example quiz. To start the game show, go to the Quiz Show tab and click on Run Production. The quiz will load. There are multiple ways to join a game as a player. By pressing Q, the host can show a QR code, which can be scanned with your phone's camera in order to join the game. Alternatively, the player can go to the site buzzerpad.com. As another option, the player can download the Smart Buzzer app, available for Android and iOS, on their respective mobile app store. Enter the PIN and your name, and you can connect. As a presenter, you can control the game show in various ways. More information about this can be found in the explanatory slides of the example quiz. For this game show, we will use the keyboard. To proceed through the game show, use the spacebar on your keyboard. This screen shows the quiz master how many players have registered. Press the red button on your phone to register. To close the game show at any time, move your mouse to the top right corner and a close button will appear. Keep using the spacebar to proceed through the quiz. You can press S at any moment to see the scoreboard. As an example, a small part of the quiz will now be played. QuizXpress supports various types of questions, for example, multiple choice, fastest finger, ordered, number, text, and more. These are all in the example quiz. Here, S is pressed to show the scoreboard. This video has been a brief example of running a game show. It has only scratched the surface of the capabilities of QuizXpress. See our other tutorial videos or the software manual for a deeper understanding of how to create great, personalized, and fun game shows. Have fun quizzing!